I wish old Monkey Heed would come back. I can't stand that Lennon.
But he says that if he gets the job full-time, he will put the passion back into Celtic.
If only we had some talented players, instead of a bunch of Fenian pikies.
The Pope says that we should be bringing much younger boys into our youth teams. Who is in charge of our youth team? Oh yes, I remember, it's pedophile. And what does it mean, Big Jock knew?